Well, good morning, everyone. We are on the move again. So yeah, we are now off to another job. There's several hundred meters of ditching to do, but it's not what I call ditching. It's just removing reeds to make the ditch flow a bit better. So yeah, we're now on the way there. But yeah, no, right, so we'll get moved, get unloaded, and talk you through what's got to be done. Don't forget, thumbs up, like, share, subscribe. We are on the move to the next job. I'll tell you what, I love roads like this. Big old avenue of oaks and everything else. Nice grass strips either side, and a lovely long straight road. Can't beat it. Just goes on and on and on. Finally got moved over. What an absolute stunning place. Absolutely gorgeous. We've got a big house out the back. It is a stunning, stunning place. But right, let me just get where I've got to be with a digger, and I'll talk you through what's got to be done. Well, on this job, as you can see, it's ditching, but I've only got to take the green out of the bottom. They don't want the banks made up, they don't want the bottom taken out, they literally just want all the watercress and reeds took out. It's all on fenland. We've got to go all the way down here, all the way around the corner, all the way right up to the railway line, and then I've got to do all the other ditches as well. Literally just slump the bottom out. Which you won't be able to see, but I can see the water is running that way now, so the watercress and mint and everything else is just stopping the flow of the water. So yeah, nice little job. Easy little number really. Literally just turn that and then move to the next one. Down, flatten out, our job is done. And that is it. Move to the next bit. This year has been terrible for flies for some reason. Wherever you go, they just stick in the cab and they won't get out. This ditch was done by Dad. I think he'd done this about 8 years, 8-9 years ago. And yeah, she just wants to scoop out every 10 years really. Just to keep everything flowing.
did already turn up a bit this morning, but I didn't want to show you that because I was. It's not I didn't want to show it, I was just concentrating so much. It was on proper fenland. I mean, moving a digger like this and you're warbling and it's like you're on jelly. I was literally close to breaking through. If I broke through grass, that would have been game over, well and truly.
Look at these, beautiful, look at that bull. That is a lovely bull. India. Absolutely stunning. Lovely looking cow. Hello. Excuse me, Mr. Cowman. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is the cows. Right, here comes Dad. Got to put my tank back on my truck. Right, so I'll get ready for that one. Putting the tank back on. Yeah, sitting better now. Got to put the old diesel tank back on the old truck. It come off easy. Will it go back on? Thank you. Right, I've got my tank on.
Your tank is on. Dad's in his eight. And I'm now going back to do some spreading. Muck spreading.
Had to do all the ditch ways and that on this fenland. God, that was risky. Especially over the back, that was really, yeah. But anyway, done a lot of ditching here. So Dad's now taking over because I've got to go load the spreaders and whatever up. But right, now, do I go through this ford or not? It's on fenland, which is really, blah, 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 blah. But yeah, sod it, why not? Give it a go. Do I? Ah, sod it, let's go for it. Hey. We're through. Pwah, stink. Pwah, I covered me grill. Hey, right, I'll catch you all when I get back at the other end of my bay. Right, catch you all soon.